तनीषा मेरी बेटी, जिसको प्यार से तीशु बोलता हूँ, वो मेरी सब कुछ है। वो मेरी बहुत ही लाडली बेटी है। जब से वो पैदा हुई, वो घर में सिर्फ समृद्धि ही लाई है, और आज भी वो मेरे लोग बोलते हैं बेटा बेटा बेटा, पर तनीषा मेरी बेटा से भी बढ़ के है।
तनीषा बॉर्न हुई, मेरी सारी ज़िंदगी उसी के चारों तरफ घूमने लगी। और जहाँ तक मेमोरीज की बात है, कितनी सारी मेमोरीज जुड़ी हैं कि मेरी आंखों में आंसू आ रहे हैं। आई एम जस्ट अनएबल टू एक्सप्रेस सच ब्यूटीफुल मोमेंट्स। क्या हुआ था, एक बार जब उसने पढ़ाई शुरू की थी तो फर्स्ट टर्म, सेकेंड टर्म, थर्ड टर्म होता था, तो आई हैड नॉट एक्सपेक्टेड दैट शी वुड टॉप द क्लास, बट एक्चुअली शी हैड टॉप। And she was not knowing the meaning of that, कि क्या first होता है, क्या second होता है। तो she told me very innocently, Mama, in the first term I got this first position, second term I would be second, and in the third term I would be third. She was so innocent that time. And though she was very good student, never ever created any nuisance in the class, and always whenever we were visiting her schools, teachers also, Tanisha is so nice, and I didn't have to look for all the papers, पढ़ाई का पेपर हो चाहे कुछ भी, वो हमेशा हम लोगों के लिए लॉरेल्स ही लाई। और अभी भी उसका सारा ध्यान पापा मम्मा ये कर लो वो कर लो, मम्मा ऐसे मत करो वैसे मत करो, शी इज़ सो क्लोज टू मी। तो अभी क्या बोलूँ, अब तो मेरी बेटी है, लेकिन शी इज़ जेम ऑफ डॉटर्स।
रास्ता देखे लर्निंग स्विमिंग एंड माई सिस्टर वॉज शी डिड नॉट नो हाउ टू स्विम. सो उसे लगा चलो इतने छोटे बच्चे करें तो मैं भी कर ही लूँगी. एंड शी जस्ट जम्प्ड एंड शी स्टार्टेड ड्राउनिंग. And that was the most funniest moment because she was like, and then I was wearing a tube. मैं उससे गई बचाने के लिए. And rest was like all okay. अपना वो we learned swimming together. I got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. Or as in, I don't know what to say. I'm just very excited for this day and I'm very glad it's here. And all I wish that they just be happy forever and ever. And yes, I love you.
The day he was born, I was in Kerala and I was ready to go to Kanyakumari on a political trip. And I was the personal assistant to the governor of Kerala at that time in 1991, January, when he was born. And a telegraphic message I was received in my office. And it was informed to me that my wife has been blessed with a son. So really the wave of happiness expanded all over the world, and I felt so happy. I felt so proud that I went to the market and bought so many sweets and distributed all over the staff. He's very shy since childhood, and still he is very shy, and really is very charming, very lovely guy, very lovely boy. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. The very first impression about Tanisha, she's a very cheerful and, you know, playful person. The moment I started speaking to her, we had a very good connect. And I think at that moment I realized I'm gonna have a lot of fun with her. And I think
going ahead with time, I decided I think I should go ahead with her.
So Pranav and I met through a common friend, and we've known each other for the past 2 years. The first thing that I liked about him was his sense of humor. I think he's really, really good at cracking jokes. And I am not this typical woman who gets teased easily, so I think that was a big connect between the two of us. Apart from, of course, being from common backgrounds with similar kind of job profiles, etc. So those are other points of connect.
Common love for music. We have very good sense of humor. We both of us. We love music. We love food. We love talking a lot. Talking to each other. Talking to others. I think yeah. In those ways, we are pretty common. One secret. So we took a very secretive trip to Pondicherry, and that was the trip when we got to know each other actually. We had a deeper understanding for each other, and on that very trip we decided maybe we should take it forward for good.
जीवन की सारी खुशियाँ मिल जाएँ, यही हमारी शुभकामना है उन लोगों के साथ.
दोनों तनिषा और प्रणव जा रहे हैं, मतलब शादी किए कर रहे हैं और बहुत ही राइज करें लाइफ में, बहुत उन्नति करें, बहुत सुखी रहे. ऑल ब्लेसिंग्स फॉर तनिषा एंड प्रणव.
इज माई बड़ा भैया, लाइक ही इज़ माई फेवरेट वन. आई एम वेरी प्राउड of him today, and I would like to congratulate him for getting wonderful partner and wish for his lifetime happiness and love.
भैया कम वो friend ज़्यादा है. हमने सब कुछ share किया है, मैंने भैया से सब कुछ, छोटी सी छोटी चीज़, डांट भी सुनी है, मस्ती भी किए हैं. As compared to dance, मेरे से वो बहुत अच्छा करता है, लेकिन भैया ने कभी डांस किया नहीं है. वो क्या बस थोड़ा शर्माते हैं ये एंड ऑल. एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू माई भैया, he is very helpful and he is very polite and all, and he guides me in each and every step, and he helps me a lot, and he tells me that whatever you do, just do according to what your heart says and your mind says. Mera bhaiya matlab hum tino ke liye, hum tino ek aise hain, matlab bachpan mein ek saath hi school jana, masti karna, dance sunna, aur sabse zyada dance sunna usme main. Mera bhaiya bahut matlab smartness, talented, sab kuch tha.
बहुत खुशी हुई, जन्म हुआ और शादी भी हो रही है, पता नहीं चला मुझे.